My ultimate smart bed would actually handle my middle of the night existential crisis. So we're sitting on a bed, but it's not your ordinary bed.
Nope, it is a smart bed. So it's the first bed that comes with technology. The bed manages the temperature of each side, so through an app, or just by leaving it to the smartness of the mattress itself. It has a smart alarm. So let's say you set the alarm at 7 a.m. in the 30-minute window before, the bed will pick the moment of light sleep to wake you up, so you don't feel groggy.
Yeah, so you don't just like, where am I?
Yeah.
And then one of the most loved features is the integration of the bed with other IoT devices. Number one is Amazon Alexa. And so you will be able to control your bed through Amazon Alexa, and Alexa will tell you how you slept based on the data collected by the bed.
Okay, so I'm gonna hop in bed. This isn't weird at all, going into the bed with two cameras shooting me. There's people around. Okay. Alexa, ask 8 to warm up the bed.
Which side do you want to warm up?
The right side.
Warming up the right side to level 7.
Ooh, level 7, that sounds very comfortable. My feet are starting to get warmer, actually. It's almost like, it's like when you climb into a bed that someone's already been in. You know, it's like not your own body heat. In the middle of the night, if I find myself too hot, I could, you know, like turn off the warming function. I'm a little bit worried though that like Alexa talks back to me, and in the middle of the night I just want total silence, right? Like I don't want some robot yelling and waking up my kid. See? That's what I'm talking about. But a lot of the time you'll be in bed, you're really tired, but you're uncomfortable and can't sleep. And you don't really want to leave bed to solve that problem, right? Because you're just going to be up longer. So I really do like the idea of, you know, voice integration for that reason. Like I don't have to grab my phone and sort of, you know, have the light hit my face and wake me up more. I could just sort of like groggily mumble, help me sleep better.
Ever since we merged those twin mattresses into one sort of big couple-friendly bed, I assume spouses have been fighting over turf. So the idea of a bed that's more customized left to right makes a lot of sense long term because it prevents one person sleeping on the couch.